athleticism, the quickness of Trent Brennan. No, cut. Nice. Roll up again. I can't keep up here, Matt.
Well, you said it at the top of the match that Trent is speedy, and Trent's going to need to use that elusive quickness in order to get Jack Swagger off his game.
All that frustration coming out of the All-American American right now.
Look at him. He looks like an angry Troy Aikman.
Swagger, of course, the winner of that coveted Money in the Bank ladder match at last year's WrestleMania. Swagger eagerly wants to be back in the World Heavyweight Championship picture this year.
Well, speaking of the World Heavyweight Championship, tomorrow night on Friday Night SmackDown, every expert agrees that Edge's World Heavyweight Championship is in dire jeopardy. Edge versus Dolph Ziggler with Dolph's girlfriend, Edge's ex-wife, Vicky Guerrero, as the special guest referee.
Tremendous maneuver by Swagger, arguably one of the best pure athletes in the WWE cover. Swagger not at all happy about that count. You can just see the aggression and the frustration coming out of the All-American American tonight.
Interesting submission hold here. Jack Swagger using his knee as well as his forearm to put pressure on Trent Barretta's bicep.
Swagger, the master of that excruciating ankle lock. Certainly a submission hold that Swagger will be looking for tonight. Not if Barretta has anything to do with it, though. Oh, tremendous maneuver by Barretta. Is this the opening that Trent has been waiting for? Now you can see Trent still feeling the effects of the beatdown, courtesy of Swagger. Trying to fight his way back up in this matchup.
Well, you can see there, Trent Barretta trying to counter.
Missed Enziguri. Uh-oh.
There it is.
Swagger with the ankle lock.
The ankle lock submission.
Trent's in a bad spot.
Twists the ankle almost completely out of the joint.
How much more can Trent take? Trying to look for a counter.
There it is.
There's the tap.
Here's your winner, the All-American American, Jack Swagger.
Well, the tapping of the mat, the universal sign of submission. Congratulations, Jack Swagger, victorious here on WWE Superstars.